today is the first ever clergy rabbi conference, and it's great to have about 60 of us together to talk about what we have in common, some of the challenges we face together, but also to find ways in which we can talk about the points where we really differ from one another.
Clearly, one of the achievements of today will be that there is a growing networking between clergy and rabbis, meeting more, being able to do therefore more locally together.
So in the session I've just been chairing, which was on anti-Semitism and hate crime, I think it was really important for us to hear and see the amazing collaboration that is going on across communities.
It's the first time that we've had a dedicated space for rabbis and clergy from 17 denominations here today to come together to talk about the most critical issues facing their communities and beyond.